Pepsi, Team Splash. Follow the arrow. Champion in action. Western Jamboree. Sting. He is the writer for a lot of the plays that you see. Obia Uman. Need I say more? Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the one and only, a friend of N. Jamba Myers, Mr. Desmond, brother! Desmond, brother! Desmond!
Greetings, thank you, sir. Richmond Park, greetings. How are you? How do you make some nice and go on like on a day, you know?
Yeah.
How are this father? You see, for my church, you know, come and I behave them color way there, a different kind of something. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, we are here tonight because of this brethren here, N. Jamba Myers. And as you hear Big Stone say, him change a lot of names. Just seeking it. When me hear say, him name N. Jamba Myers, that a Rogers who just done perform, me say, yes, Myers find it now. A gone, him gone. Because Myers and you like Nesbitt and all them you there, I come from way back when. And me I tell anybody, say, you're going to hear some of Myers tune as of now. Because a lot of people don't really know him because he never really bust that kind of way there. But me I tell you, say, any merciless, any beanie man, any bounty killer. As a matter of fact, we did a put a show together. And the Sunday before we hear say Myers pass off, we were down a center, and my money decided to put a show together. And we were saying to the man, them said, yo, you see, once you put Myers on the show, Myers about five people in a one. Because he is a singer, he is a singer, he is a DJ, he is a comedian. He had everything in a one, and a only for sure, me and him do. The first night when Big Stone, and ladies and gentlemen, let me hear you make some noise, a Big Stone, because I only for respect you to this bridge in here. Yeah, man, for real. Because guess what? When me hear some Myers perform, yes, I'm here, then wait. Myers perform, yes, I don't call me. Because I don't work no way, I don't call me. But apparently, he may just get the call and go work here, so, and I try broke out the place. But me know, say, in very next performance here, I would have been here. But the night after him pass up and he's singing Guana, so, me never take the stage. Because I felt so bad to know so well then why me there, our stage show, and Myers not there. So watch you know, me here only passing in a Guana, and a lot of people don't even know so well then why me is a big, big singer. Give me one a cappella rhythm. Oh, a cappella, no, sorry, oh my goodness. Anyway, Myers are my friends still, big time, for life, and for wherever Myers there, I know, me know same feel joyful in a spirit. Because watch you know, Myers was a jovial person, and him no one known dead business around him. But guess what? Once you're there on Myers, you have to keep laughing. You have to be there. You have to feel the spirit of the man. I know so well then why there. Myers remind me so much of Captain Barkey. Enough time me there around him, and him look like him. Enough time me there around him, and if me forget to call him name, me say, Barkey. Because him and Barkey was so close. Me and them, and we come on our holy pastor. So, me, I'm going to do a little bit of what me do. Because everybody knows so well then why I act. Me do. Mr. Big Stone, I try to remember some of the show them when me do. Well, some of the show them are like, Bobby Wedding, Mama Mana, as you see me give me, as you see me give me, Bun for Bun, and the latest show we do, the other day, he named Bad Influence. And we have another show coming on the line, so I will leave them start or something there. So watch you know, me will bust a tune for you know. But before me bust a tune, everybody have to put their hand in the ear. Because Anyhow, you know, put your hand in the ear, me now. I'm gonna show if you have no buckle now, no stone to fling up here anytime I start sing. So if me not see the hand them, me now I'm gonna sing no tune. And now I'm just let me tell you, me have to use this opportunity to tell you that I'm a pastor. Whoever don't know that I am Brother Desmond, well, I'm a pastor. Me have me own a church. Now we the church have rules. Anybody who want to join the church, you must sign a contract that if the police should hang on upon the pastor for whatever reason, you must go out there go protest on Black Road. Otherwise, you cannot come back there. Anybody who want prayer, then it's $2,000 per word for the prayer. So if you want 10 words of prayer, then it's $20,000. If you don't have the money, we'll trust in the prayer. If you don't pay up within a week, then we come to shoot up your... Oh my goodness, no. Sorry. We come to cause some form of disturbances in your areas. If you're getting married, it's $23,000. Baptism is $7,000. If you're getting married, then the pastor have to check out the wife to be first, see if she can be described as a good old wife before she's handed over to the husband to be. And, you know, at our church, we take people into consideration. So what you know? We realize that people need to be catered for. So we'll be opening up a new business on the church compound. This will be known as Desmond's Restaurant and Funeral Parlor. Because the church must make money. And any way you take it, people must nyam, and people must, that means the church must make money. Okay. Me that touch my little thing since evening and I said to Big Stone. And me was briefing him on a track from my album. And me I tell him, say, why me don't agree with certain things with the anthem I say. And you see, a whole heap of time we as Jamaicans, we take where we get and we listen, we hear, but we don't listen. Or something like that. So what you know? The anthem I said Jamaica, Jamaica, Jamaica land we love. Me feel the wrong thing now. And with that, me not turn up when me hear the anthem and I not this me this it. Because guess what? The people them who do it innocently. Them don't know what go on and them not check where the outcome would have been. Big Stone say word sound and power, word of power. No. Even that the Palmy album, one of the tracks on the album, named Word, Sound, and Power. So watch this. I think we need a new anthem. All around you is enemy, you long for your friend. Can Jamaican people have love again? Yes, we can, but there is one problem. We have to change the national anthem. But why? Because we ask the Father to bless our land. As if people know important. Me no understand. Oh, I get it, man. I figure out the misguided plan. This whole thing is just plain and simple. We love the land and hate the people. With that we murder, maim, and do them all kind of evil. Make we love people, the land can stay. We come here and see it, we are going to leave it anyway. So Jamaican people, make we work to a plan. Make we love one another and to hell with the land. Amen, women and children. That should have been all men, women and children. So watch out now, I'm not still long. You know, say them something I'm do. So I'm just going to read a little bit of news for you and then we escape out of here. And just before the news, we have two public service announcements, and it says here, a black leather bag containing 2 9mm firearms, half a pound of cocaine, and 7 pounds of ganja. This was left on a taxi cab plying the crossroads to downtown route, and the owner can collect this at the central police station and should bring positive identification. Just one more public service announcement, and it says here, a young girl who asked one of her school friends to carry a pregnancy for her because she didn't want her parents to know she was pregnant, she's being asked to contact the other girl's mother immediately. Reports are that the two were walking home from school when the girl with the young stomach saw her mother coming and said to her friend, hold the belly for me. She has not been seen since. So if anybody stop picking the way gone with the other girl, young belly, tell her that the grandmother needs to have the grand belly. So I'm just going to run through two items and news now and escape out of here. Good evening, I'm Charles Lyde and this is news. A long time people are here and learn something, don't they? But we still are going to little things about the place. See? Anyway, hundreds of Jamaicans were today turned away from hell because the devil says that he does not want them down there. As they were only coming to make trouble and mash up his place. The reports also said that some of them had gotten there by fraudulent means, like going in wrong names and traveling on other people's death certificates. The Jamaicans were also said to have been installing fans, fridges, air conditioners, and other cooling devices contrary to the laws of hell. However, it was later discovered that the man who sent them back was not in fact the devil, but another Jamaican who was trying to overthrow Satan. He is booked to appear before the devil's race court next week, Tuesday. And just one more item of news, it says here, as of next year, conductors will be required to start riding on bicycles alongside the buses to collect their fares. This is to enable the buses to carry more passengers. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for having me. Big Stone, you don't know.
What do you say for Brother Desmond? Do you have more? What do you say for Brother Desmond? Brother Desmond, you get a foul! Brother Desmond! Brother Myers, you brought out the best. And this is indeed the best.
Very quickly. Ladies and gentlemen, a whole heap of artists inside of the place, you see? And me have to go home to my parents. You see, my mother ever knows me now in the house, you know? Anyway, just one more item of news. And it says here, one man was shot and killed by the police in the corporate area after he allegedly pulled his service finger at the police. The CCN said that the police were driving along Lyway in Kilwan when they were fired upon by a man who pulled his service finger from his hand and said, "Pow." The police returned the fire, killing him on the spot. An M3-inch service finger with 3 spent nails was taken from his hand. The dead man was then taken to the morgue where he was treated and sent home. He will later be charged with shooting with himself. Ladies and gentlemen, and take care on the side for the dog.
What an awesome performance, ladies and gentlemen! And Jamba Myers, this was done especially for you. What a performance! Give him another big round of applause. Reggae City Sports Bar and Lounge. Ladies and gentlemen, a beer star there. All the young artists there, Macedon, Macadon. Pick up yourself, youth. Saying, can we expose talent? Saying, Radin, watch your face. Raskina, pick up yourself. I hope I said it right, man. But guess what? I'm floating since my friend is not here on earth with us. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, we had Brother Desmond. We're going to bring yet another friend of Mr. Myers for many years. He's a Rastaman chanting, burning fire. This artist goes by the name of Darwit Saint R. Ben. Give him a cheer!